Legendary songwriter Cynthia Weil has died. She's behind dozens of enduring hits, including You've Lost That Lovin Feeling, and on Broadway, she and her husband, Barry Mann, enjoyed a decades-long writing partnership and were one of pop music's most successful teams. They got their start in New York's famous Brill Building, which housed offices and studios for songwriters. Part of their life story was featured on Broadway in Beautiful, the Carole King musical. Cynthia Weil was 82 years old.